Today's main set was 5x100s on 5-minute interval short course yards. I thought on a good day, I could probably go 53s, and it ended up being pretty solid. I've done this set 25 to 30 times in my life, sometimes as a Wednesday prep set before a triathlon on the weekend. However, I probably wouldn't go quite as hard. The goal of this workout is to go hard. You probably should feel a little bit sick after, and you probably can't eat right after practice. That's how you know you did it right.